Oscar-winning director Alfonso Cuaron's drama film Roma has won the top Golden Lion Prize at the 75th Venice Film Festival. It marks the first movie from Netflix to take such an honor at a major festival and raises streaming services' reputation as a major platform for art house cinema. Roma is named after the neighborhood in Mexico City where Cuaron grew up and is a black-and-white drama based on the director's childhood.